He revolutionized transportation, packaging, and storage of fresh fruits and vegetables. Norman Borlaug has said about Dr. Nelson's work, and I quote, "He significantly reduced crop spoilage and made it possible to distribute massive quantities of high-quality food safely." Dr. Nelson's work has saved and continues to save lives around the world. Therefore, as the governor of the state of Iowa, it is my privilege and my honor to proclaim Dr. Philip E. Nelson as the 2007 World Food Prize laureate.
I thank all of you for making this night a dream come true for me. As the 28th laureate, I bring a different discipline to the World Food Prize. But I assure you that we all have the same goal of providing a sufficient and safe food supply for all mankind. I am honored to receive this award. Thank you.
From your Purdue University family and from Purdue Musical Organizations and the students of the Purdue Varsity Glee Club, we would like to lend our salute, our thanks, and our appreciation for the opportunity to join in this very, very important occasion.
Then hail, all hail to old Purdue, the pride of all the West. We'll sing out the story and we'll tell out the glory of the school we love the best. Then hail, all